Nature Care. Nature Care was again a brand that was born at the agency. Ishokun, those days, was a husk that was available, very popular, and households across the country, particularly in North and Eastern India, used Ishokun as their best cleaning and forwarding agent. But Ishokun was not something that you were proud to say that you had or proud to display on your dining table. So we came up with the concept of triple refined Ishokun, which meant that the husk or the Ishokun in its natural form was ground into very fine powder, and that you mixed with a glass of milk or a glass of water or whatever you drank, and you ground it, and next morning there was a huge go situation. From no go, you became on a go situation. So that's what Nature Care was all about. So we took it to a few clients who were likely to use such a product or turn such a product into a brand. And finally, Dabur in Delhi accepted it. And today it is one of the foremost Ishokun brands in the country. And which is why when we created the ad, we talked about the easy way out. And Nature Care is natural. It has no side effects because it's Ishokun. It has no chemicals, and it actually churned your stomach, and the next morning you found it difficult not to run to the loo. That's what Nature Care did to people. So we created a mnemonic that went with the brand, which is the potty man, whose picture you will see in the ad. We called it potty man, and that potty man was a takeoff from people who've visited Holland, who have seen the thinker over there, and we transported the thinker, we transcreated the thinker on a potty, and you could see the potty man smiling at you with the hands on his chin, feeling very relieved and very happy that he was on the go in the morning. So that was the Nature Care story. That was how Nature Care the brand was made. That was how Nature Care the brand became popular. And that is how Nature Care is today one of the largest Ishokun brands in the country, the largest, so to say, potty brands in the country.